It's done. It's done. The officials go to the scorer's table. They conclude that more than 0.6 evaporated from the clock on that last play, and St. Mary's is the winner.
Well, both coaches wanted to win this game, so they're discussing it, but
tension at the handshake huddle for sure. Tension there, Randy Bennett, to walk off a victor.
This was a great college basketball game, and the fact that it ends on some controversial calls at the end is disappointing. But these